A molluscum is a benign viral infection that causes small bumps, like little craters, the same color of the skin. The cause of molluscum is a virus that's transmitted by skin-to-skin contact. It's not considered a venereal disease, although it can be transmitted, but it's not the principal way of transmission. So it's really by skin-to-skin contact. The symptoms, the little bumps, appear 2 to 7 weeks after the contact. It can go all over the body, so we can have it on the face, on the body, in the genital area, in the abdomen, and on the buttocks. So it's very important to avoid touching or picking at the lesions because they can spread to other parts of the body. It's easily diagnosed. It's usually a visual examination. It really looks like a small, like a mollusk, like a molluscum. It's a little bump with a little crater. So the doctor is usually used to seeing that. Sometimes we'll have to do a biopsy, which is not painful, by the way, because sometimes it can mimic some skin cancer, although it's quite rare. But it's important, you know, to make a to have a specific diagnosis to have the correct treatment. Even if you don't treat, it will go away, but it can take as long as 6 to 8 months. So most people would like to get treated as quickly as possible because you're contagious all this time. Three principal ways to treat them is one is to freeze them with a very cold liquid called liquid nitrogen, so that kills the virus and the lesions go away. Or you can use a laser treatment, or you can remove them with a small curette. Just you remove them all individually because the virus is in the little bump. So if you remove the bump, then the virus goes away. To prevent the infection, for the other parts of the body, is just to avoid contact with someone who has the infection, because then you can get it that way.